Hello everyone, hallo iedereen. This video is for the real beginner in learning the Dutch or Flemish language. We start with one of the first sentences to ask, and that is how is the name of someone. So, what is your name? We can ask this in Dutch. Hoe heet je? Hoe heet je? Hoe heet je? Hoe heet je? You can also say what is je naam? That's literally the same as in English. What is your name? What is je naam? But we don't use that so often. We just use mostly hoe heet je? Try to say it after me. Hoe heet je? Hoe heet je? Okay. And then you can answer if you say ik heet. Let's say my name Karina. Or mijn naam is Karina. My name is Karina. So if someone asks you hoe heet je, then you can reply ik heet. And then you say your name. And if someone asks, what is your name? Then you can say, mijn naam, my name, mijn naam is Karina. Now, I ask you, what is your name? Okay, who heet je? So, we shall do one more thing. Where do you come from? Waar kom je vandaan? Waar kom je vandaan? Where do you come from? Waar kom je vandaan? You can ask it another way. Van waar kom je? And now we have already difference between the Dutch from Belgium and the Dutch from the Netherlands. In the Netherlands we more say waar kom je vandaan, and in Belgium we say van waar kom je. But both means exactly the same. Waar kom je vandaan? Van waar kom je? And the question is, can be one of these two, but then the answer has to be ik kom. Oh, ik kom van. What shall we say? Spanje, for example. Spain. I come from Spain. Ik kom van Spanje. Ik kom van Spanje. Ik kom van Spanje. You can also say, I am from Spain. This is I come from Spain. So I am from Spain. Ik ben van Spanje. Ik ben van Spanje. I am from Spain. So that's it for this lesson for beginners. Enjoy learning the language, and if you like to learn more, if you want to learn more, just subscribe to my channel and like this video. I put one video online every day. Sometimes it's for beginners, sometimes it's for more experienced learners, but there are already a lot of videos online, so you can pick whatever you want. And if you want me to make a video about something about the language, whatever, just put it in the comments below. If you have questions about the lessons, about something you don't understand, put it in the comments below and I get in touch with you. So good luck learning Dutch or Flemish, and see you in my next video.